Players would be pretty tired, I would think. Having a look at Justin Madden and Michael Byrne, if they're any indication. And they jostle again for control of the football. Bayes, left foot shot by Bayes in short. Coleman can't mark. Aiken there, and it's rushed through for another behind. So, three straight goals, and Malcolm Blight, you'd be the football tipster of the century.
Well, the mathematician.
What's Silvani's moved back out into Morwood, and Aiken's gone on to Coleman at full forward.
Kennedy's kick half-back, member's side, tap over by Madden. Bolton read it, though. Got the hand pass back to Potter. Potter into the pocket. Stevie Wright just fumbles, got enough time to recover. Kicks it to the front of the goal square. Alvin takes the mark. Got a player in support in Robertson, but he gives it to Aitken. Aitken over the top. Silvani's in trouble. Gets the hand pass away. Good recovery by Murphy. Tackle by Robertson. Murphy back to Mitchell. Mitchell's short kick. No mark. Silvani has it underneath him. He can't really do much with the football. And the umpire will come in and bounce. Just under 10 minutes remaining.
And Carlton are having trouble trying to get it out of this Swans forward line. Swans are really desperate at the moment. And Carlton really need to run the ball out if they're a chance in this game.
A crowd of 18,355 watching the struggle. Williams to Higgins. He's wide, far too wide, out of bounds on the floor. Two vital goals in the third quarter to Higgins. Healy also kicked a couple in that third term.
Unbelievable goals they were.
They were sensational. Aitken now. Time running out for Carlton. Potter scouting. So too was Gleeson and Bradley. Potter it is who comes away to Williams. They've just bottled it up across that half forward line and Carlton cannot get it out.
Now what's happening? Madden, the kicks are directed at Madden and he's trying to tap it over the back and the Swans players are there and reading it a lot better. Perhaps the possession from Madden and then set it up to the running players that way.
Kernahan it is who contests this throw in. The bottom is Tui with him, Gleeson.
And in fact, Sandy, Madden has been moved back to full forward and Kernahan having a run on the ball.
To Murphy. Ducked his head and away he went. Sydney Swans fans calling for holding the ball. I think Tui thought he may have had it. The umpire was not to be swayed. Kernahan up high, DeRui at the bottom. It comes to Potter. Gets a hurried kick, slews off the side of the boot. Silvani, it just passes him now to Bolton. Slipped at the critical stage, Silvani runs into Wright. Oh, it's desperate stuff out there at the moment. Mitchell's there contesting with Gleeson. They've still got it across half forward.
How do they perform so miserably one week and yet they play like this? They're desperados, aren't they?
Yes, I guess if they knew the answer to that, it wouldn't be happening. That's what makes the game. Anything can happen. Sydney leads 73-91, 18 points. Three goals Carlton need to draw the game. Glasgow. They've got 7.5 minutes to do it. Down the centre wing. Naylor, if he can get it clear to Milgram's in with a chance on to Bradley. 70 metres out. Spears one in. Has Madden got the height there? But it goes too far. Gordy brought him out. Dorotich going into lend support with Carroll. And the umpire quickly in. A bounce to take place. Carlton have it, though, in their attacking zone. If they can goal here, it'll be on for young and old. Madden to Bradley to Murphy. He snaps high. Oh, it could be a great kick. It's a great kick.
Three goals to Fraser Murphy. That's the advantage, I suppose, of Justin Madden in that forward pocket, full forward area. He really did lay the ball off beautifully to Bradley. Here it is here. Goes to off in the direction of Bradley. Bradley quick. The ball fell to Murphy and he kicked very high and quickly. A fantastic goal. 12 points the difference, so have Carlton a chance.
Well, Two straight kicks. There's a mistake being made in the centre. Too many players for Carlton, and the free kick will be taken by Michael Byrne.
Oh, really?
Crucial stage of the game. The high chip kick. Williams is out wide. Gathers well from Kernahan. He gets his kick away in towards centre half forward. There's a mark. Coleman inside 50 metres, and Wes Lofts hangs his head in disgust. And Coleman has a chance to make the difference again. Three goals. Coleman's kick high, hanging up in the breeze, close to the square, punched away, quick kick, is a goal! It's a quick kick by Mitchell. Magnificent goal to the little fellow, and there's the Swans camp, they're ecstatic.
What a disastrous mistake in the middle of the ground from Carlton after that goal to get back within 12 points and a real chance. What a mistake, and Coleman kicks into the square, there's a pack of players. Mitchell in the right spot, right underneath that pack then. Terrific stuff.
Oh, look at the excitement on the Swans players and their fans. They're three goals in front again, and we've got just 6 minutes remaining. Kernahan doing the ruck work. Michael Byrne gets the tap out. Bradley can't break clear. Dispossessed by Stevie Wright. Williams throws himself on it and gets it out to Bolton somehow. On to Stevie Wright. 50 metres from goal. Stevie Wright punts. Not a bad kick. It's a carry. It's a goal. Stevie Wright kicks his ball.
Yes, a great performance by the Sydney